Hello everyone and welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 2. Okay, I have done some mowing and now I need to cut down some trees. Probably should have done that first and got them out of the way. But we will run over here. Yeah, I missed a lot of grass right here in the middle. I think that's the first one here. There we go. But I want to run with a chainsaw. I have a lot of trees to clean up, but I will enjoy my yard much better and I'll be able to see better when I'm out of cab driving. So. And maybe you can't hear me talk when I'm cutting. Hope you can. Let's see, I'm gonna make this one fall this way. If you don't know, when you're using a chainsaw, the direction you're cutting with, in other words, the way I'm going right now is from left to right, the tree will fall to the right. Like so. And it fell into another tree. I have to remember that that is my field behind me and not to drive in it. Come on, get unstuck. Don't want to have to strip the trees right now. Not on my list of things to do as of right now. And now I'm stuck. There's a will, there's a way. Ah. I'm gonna end up having to. Well, maybe if I cut this tree down and fall it the same direction. And of course, it did not fall the same direction. Well, that's probably because the other tree was caught in it, but. Alright. Start the engine first. Alright, I will. Don't go in there. There we go. And I'm hitting the tree stump. Well, I am going to go get my stump grinder and I will be right back. So I have these done already, all cleaned up, well, all cut down. I haven't cleaned them up yet. Going on here. There it went. Did I get the whole thing? Yep, all gone. Alright. Usually it's this tree that leaves stumps that you can't grind out very good. Don't want to get it into the field too far because I'm going to be working in that. Hopefully I can harvest that and get paid for it. I think it's out of the way. Missed the wedge. Alright, if you angle it, it's supposed to get things laying on the ground. Oh, I was getting it right there at the end. Not all of it. There we go. No, it's still there. Now it's gone. All right. I didn't get these trees to fall the right direction. Oops. And I left this thing running, and it cut this limb. Ground it right off. I know you're supposed to be able to crouch and do this, but I don't have any luck crouching and moving and all at the same time. So, too heavy to pick up? Yep, it's too heavy. Well, it's out of the way. All right. 3 stumps here, I think. 4. Think it's gone. Telephone pole. Clear over there. All right. Need to get lower. There we go. I think it still hit the telephone pole. Went right for it. Yeah, we got it off. Alright. Except it's stuck on us now. Come on. Get out from underneath there. Not good. Not good. My rule is, every time I'm going to cut a limb off, I have to make sure that there are no branches on it, that it is cleaned already. That one? No, it's attached to a different limb. And normally you don't cut on a limb you're standing on, but I call that the Wile E. Coyote syndrome. And, of course, it fell down lower. Not what I wanted it to do. Well, I guess I'm going to have to clean this one so I can get my tractor out. On these trees, it helps if you just go straight up the center first. It's like when they make it so the limbs come back down and get in the way of the limbs below it. There. Center is done. Now I work down, stem to stem, or limb to limb, and you'll notice each limb is completely clear when you work backwards. And it fell off the tree. Where's the trunk? There it is. There we go. that one. I'll have to come back and get that one. Trying to decide what this tree is supposed to represent. I know there's a tree out there with different colored barks. I want to say it's a sycamore, but I don't know where that is indigenous. Not sure on that. I'm no tree expert. And we can do this one. And you have to be below the little twig limb to get it to come off. If I'm above it, it won't come off. If I get towards the trunk, then it comes off. Little things I've found out by doing it this way. Chainsaw vibrated things off my desk. And let's get this one over here now. Can I get to it? No. So we will just start cutting limbs off. This tree also has what I call ghost limbs. And I'll have to show you that later. Which makes it very difficult to transport limbs to get sold. And did I get that one clean? Yes, I did. So, oops, missed end on this one. And that's how I clean up a tree. Now let's see if we can drive out of here. Oh, come on, get off of there. Get off of there. All right, we will... Really? Just trying to get things out of the way so I can work. the next one? There's one right there. Still got a little bit, right? Got it. Yep, there is a tree trunk in there, right? There. And then you get trees that they don't want you to cut down because you can't get below a certain spot, so you have to cut them a direction you don't want to. Well, that's close enough. I'll make that work. Tried to go into that other tree. Okay, how am I gonna get this one out of here? Not turning fast enough, though. I'd almost say that worked perfectly. Except now I'm hung up. Again. Maybe I can scrape it off. There we go. That'll work. And we got a couple pine trees here. Almost cut it the wrong direction. Ooh, it's wet back in here. Must be a little spring in between these pine trees. We'll have to get it cleaned up and see what we find. That one over here. Next to the rubble pile. They must have been trying to fill in the... Oh, this is not going to fall the way I want it to. Well, we'll try it this way. Don't come at me. Are we out of trees yet? I knew that one was going to go wherever it wanted to. Well, I do believe I've got some cleanup to do. Those are all down. Did I leave one over here? I do not believe so. Nope. All right. Yep. Oh, right on my tractor. Well. I think I found my thumbnail. Yep, we'll use that for a thumbnail. Unless it looks better on this side. No, can't see it at all. sneak in the door. Oh, too many trees in too small an area. We got lag. So I am going to stop filming. I will get rid of these trees and I will be back. To come in here to buy a weight. Try and lift up heavy trees. I need some counterbalance. And I downloaded a mod. I think there's a 3000. There it is. 3300. We will buy that. And we need a trailer. That one's got the front swivel, so we'll get a metal tech. Pricey. No. We want that. We want that. I'll just leave it pattern one. And we do want a cover for when we use it for grain. Wow, didn't want to spend that right now, but maybe I'll make it up. Okay, we will grab the weight with the front. And back to the farm. Oh. Way too many tree limbs. Hopefully they will behave and stay in the trailer. They're sure bouncing a lot. Almost there, behave. And what is your guess? How much do you think we're gonna get? We are on normal economy. Oh, they're there. 22,000. I would have thought it would have been more than that, but the trailer cost me 39, so I'm a little over halfway. Probably am halfway, because I had to buy the counterweight for 3,000. Anyway, we'll keep working on cleaning up the wood pile. And we've run out of time again. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.